Well, Derek the Oiler pumping up the crowd. Findlay trailing Grand Valley State in this one at this point, 28-15 in the second quarter. Nathan Morris deep to return a kickoff for the Oilers. Fields it at the goal line. He works his way to the near side, makes a great cutback, and he is gone right there. 100 yards to the house. What a return. Now cutting the deficit to 28-22 Lakers. Ensuing Grand Valley State possession. Hand off to Chris Robinson. He bounces to the outside and no one is going to catch him. 22 yards on the score. Puts the Oilers back down by two scores. Verlon Reed back to pass. You see him throw it over the middle. Almost intercepted, deflected, and caught by Dylan Blunt. Good concentration. Good for a Findlay first down. Reed looking to pass. He's going to tuck it and is going to run, pick up about a gain of 8. Moving on to 4th and 2 now. Findlay going for it. Reed connects with Lottie Henry. First down as he is knocked out of bounds right there at the 15. With time winding down in the first half, Reed keeps it going. Rolling right, hits Tim Szabo, who steps out of bounds right there, able to stop the clock and keep the drive alive. 21 seconds left. Reed lobs far side for Szabo. What a catch. Rips it away from the defender. Touchdown, Oilers. They trail 35-29 at the break. That is as close as they would get. Grand Valley State wins 42-36. Findlay dropping 4 of their last 5. Lon Reed with 299 yards and 2 touchdowns on this loss.